Hey guys, Dripper here, and welcome back to Mario RPG. Alright. Alright. Oh, jeez. Okay, well that got rid of him at least. No! Dang it. Really? Alright. Weakness fire. I mean, obviously. Ah, Mario 2. Oh. Nice. Peach leveled up, so I might as well give her more magic, since she's one of the main healers. No, Bowser's a mushroom. Running for some more health. On itself. Mallow! Cool. And it ran out. And that insta did that. Dang. Dang it again? I killed that at least. Nice. Alright. I'm getting better at the timing for these attacks. Still haven't figured out Bowser's though. Alright, HP for everyone. That's good. Yeah, get rid of him first. Alright! That was good. Alright.
Welcome to the Sky Bridge. It's a big tourist attraction here. Yahoo! Wanna challenge it?
Sure.
Okay, I'll need 5 coins from you. Need an explanation?
Yes.
You can cross the sky bridge in one of 3 ways. However, if you fall at any time, you'll lose. In the normal course, the blocks won't fall. You can jump to the next block by tilting L, the direction you're going, then pressing B. You get 5 coins for that. In the special course, jumping works the same as on the normal course, but the blocks will fall if you stand on them too long. You get 8 coins there.
Normal. Dang it. Do I have to go again? Normal, please.
Dang it!
Ah, this may take a while. Yes, I'm losing coins here. Normal. Thank you. I'm so mad at myself. I should have just waited like I did for all the other jumps. I was close too. Normal, please. I don't care. I'm losing coins doing this.
Here you go, as promised.
So I go down here, and where does that take me?
Ah! Haven't been here in a while. I'm busy traveling around. Where are you heading? Is it Monstro Town by any chance?
Yes.
Okay, listen up. Look for the whirl where the amp pops up, and proceed after it. Following it, and you'll find your way underground. Once there, Monstro Town's just around the corner. I'll see you there.
Dang it. Well, I thought I had the timing down. I guess not. Uh-oh. Nice! Hey, Bowser leveled up. Let's give him more health, too. Alright. Very confused. Dang it. What am I doing? Oh my God. I don't even know where I'm going now. Dang it, I didn't mean to go in there. takes me here. Well, and now I'm back here. What the heck? What am I supposed to be doing here? This is stupid. I don't get it. Like, well, I didn't even mean to go there. Really? Like, what am I supposed to be doing? I don't get it. I'm back here now. What am I? Like, what the heck? I don't get it, and it's just gonna take me back here. Okay. I mean, that's something different, but I don't know if that's doing anything. Dang it, there goes Gino. I'm switching with Nala. Let me give Gino some health. Oh. What the heck? I swear I'm hitting it at the right time. Like, with that one, I'm hitting it at the right time. But here, I'm pressing it at the time it's indicating, like... Okay, I gotta calm down. It's not that big a deal. I'm still winning battles. It's not ruining my entire experience. Still kind of annoying. There we go. Alright. Whew. Goes. really, like, it's really hit or miss with that attack, honestly. I don't even know what I selected, which is not great, but you know. Really? I'm just not rolling well here, am I? There we go. Alright. The Lone Temple.
For 100 coins, this shortcut will get you back to the surface.
Okay. Hopefully that's not every time.
You want your fortune told? It'll cost 50 coins.
No, not at the moment. I'll be honest. Fine. So that means I'm fighting below again, probably. I forget what I named, or what his voice was. What my voice for him was. Stuff here.
The yellow tile will determine will get you to the next room. Your fortune determines which room you'll arrive at. If you're lucky, you'll run into Balone, and Monstro Town will be just beyond him.
Only that one? Really? What am I supposed to do? Do I have to go back and get a different fortune? I'm very confused. Oh well. I'll figure it out. Nope. Is that one the one I need? Hopefully, I don't feel like running back and forth multiple times this episode. I'll be honest. Not feeling it. Try 3-2-1 next. This is annoying. I feel like I'm not going to be very happy with what I find, but I'll take your word for it. Am I gonna have to do this every time? I'm guessing I didn't get lucky here. This is so annoying! What am I supposed to do? Am I just supposed to keep going until I figure it out? I'm looking this up. Oh, that's really dumb. That is the dumbest part of this game so far. I didn't even have to waste money. So basically, what I have to do is I just have to keep doing this until I get lucky and get something different. I don't know what the chances of getting it are. I'm willing to bet that a lot of people probably gave up on this game here. There we go. Cool. That's so dumb. Anyways, let's get back to actually good gameplay. Okay. His attack is more consistent anyways.
In fact, after just one slurp, I can clone someone. Watch! Bitter, but not bad. There we are. Delicious, but how do you taste?
Stop eating Gino, please.
Bitter, but not bad. There we are.
Why is it always Gino?
Delicious, but how do you taste? Yes, this is yummy. There we are.
Oh. Oh, that's tough to... That's tough to block. Oh my gosh, stop eating people!
There we are. Not again, I'm starving! Time to go home for dinner. Goodbye, boys and girls.
Alright, I win. Cool! Look at that. And I leveled up. Let's do health, and then mallow. Let's also do health. Pressed a button that Balone was sitting on.
Oh, hello again. That pipe is your shortcut to my home, Monstro Town. I'll see you there.
Nice. Man, it took me a little bit to get here.
Oh my, a traveler from afar. Welcome to Monstro Town, where many monsters mingle. I'm the landlady, Monster Mama.
A star, you say? Oh, you're here to see our star. She's upstairs, so feel free to go and take a look for yourself.
Ah, the key. Hello.
So the super jump is your specialty, right? Those multiple jumps of yours are pretty amazing. I heard that your record is 4 consecutive jumps, stands at 18. How do you do it? Jump at least 30 times in a row and I'll give you a prize.
I'll work on that. It's been sealed. I know that there's a secret boss there.
Yes, just a minute. I'll be there in a second. Oh my!
Goomeld, What are you doing here?
Bowser, it's been ages, hasn't it? Sorry about going AWOL on you. I ran away because I was scared to fight Smithy. A lot has happened since then, but look how far I've come. I'm managing the store now. Look, here are my little ones. Come on, show your manners and greet Uncle Bowser. Hi, Uncle Bowser. Although I can't fight for you, I still have some items you can use. Maybe you'll find it in your heart to forgive me if I can help you get equipped.
Don't worry. I'm not angry with you. I've got new minions now, and we're going to reclaim my castle. You go on with your life here. I wish you the best.
Such a great character. Am I really out of mushrooms? Those aren't normal mushrooms, are they?
What can I get you?
Yeah, good here. Courage shell. Good for Bowser. Pretty much. Feel free to rest here. 3 musty years. Okay.
Nice to meet you. I'm Greeper. Hi, I'm Boo.
And I'm Drybones.
We are the 3 Musty Fears. He's sleeping.
Boy, he sure is.
Check those bubbles coming out of his nose. Maybe he can still hear us while he's asleep? Hey, you! We want to play a round of Find the Flag.
Right, we'll each hide a flag somewhere around the world.
Yeah, find all 3 flags and you'll get an awesome prize.
We'll go and hide the flags. See you when we get back.
They'll be back.
I'm back. I hid my flag behind a wooden flower.
I'm home. My flag's under a green bed.
I'm back. You'll never guess my spot. It's between O and A. Our flags are invisible, so search very carefully when you think you've found the spot. Farewell and good morning.
That was unexpected. Okay. Star.
Who is it?
Sorry, but the sensei isn't in.
Oh my gosh!
Jagger?
Bowser, I haven't seen you for so long.
I've been studying here at the dojo under the sensei Jinx because, tell you the truth, I knew I couldn't beat Smithy. That's why I'm here now. Someday I'm going to return and make you proud.
Don't worry about me. I've got new minions now, and we're gonna take back my castle. You stick to your guns. Train like there's no tomorrow.
Look at that.
My sensei is out right now, but he'll be back shortly. In the meantime, will he accept a challenge from me?
No, not at the moment.
Wow, I'm flattered to think that you're afraid of me.
Not afraid. Just, busy. Wait. Coming by. Wait, was that the exit? Whoops. Okay, my bad. Sure, I'll accept the challenge. Oh, jeez! Stop you. How much health does this guy have? 490. so excited my blood is boiling. Oh, wow. I haven't been that great about training attacks recently. Oh gosh. Peach! Bowser would not be happy about that.
Yikes, you're tough!
Yikes! I guess that was to be expected. Mario, you're a top-notch fighter!
You did well for your inexperience, Jagger.
Sensei, have you been here all along?
You felt my heat, didn't you? Not bad for a novice.
I don't know if that's how that's pronounced.
Your fighting style, it isn't as foolproof as you think. I'll accept the challenge any day. You wish to challenge me?
Sure, why not?
Alright, let's see what you're capable of.
Wow, okay. What an opener. No weaknesses.
You don't have the experience, do you?
Oh, no weaknesses. Oh, geez. Pick me up. I have a few of those. Wow! He is brutal. Alright. I need to get my timing right. Ouch. And there goes Mello. Alright. Gino.
Phew! Simply amazing! I guess I underestimated you. You pack quite a punch. Don't let it go to your head, because I let you have that round. Let's have a rematch.
Sometime or right now. I don't really have time right now. Oh, I don't need to be here. How do I get up there? Oh, wait, upstairs. I'm not that smart.
I've been all around the world, but the strangest person I met is this old geezer in Rosetown. Really is weird, but definitely worth meeting. So, what do you think? Isn't our star adorable? She's so talented, too. Folks come to see her from afar. Starbees? Oh, Starbees. Nope, not familiar with them. You came all the way out here for a search for a Starbees? It really must be important. This is the last place on land. If you can't find it here, the only place left is up. So you want to go there? Ha! You're an open book. Okay, here's what you need to do. There's a secret passage to the sky at Bean Valley. First, you must scale the cliff beyond the desert to get there. Since you're such a nice guy, I'll introduce you to someone that can help you. Paratroopers, I need you.
Look at that. What was our flying time, troops?
8.52 seconds, Sergeant.
Paratroopers reporting for duty, ma'am. We're 0.52 seconds late. I hold myself personally accountable for the delay, ma'am.
Still as rigid as ever about your rules and regulations? No need to bother with the protocol around me.
Yes, ma'am. Anything we can do for a civilian.
His fellow here really wants to get to Bean Valley. Could you help him scale the cliff?
Understood, ma'am. The orders are get mustache over the cliff. We will succeed. We have liftoff.
They're odd, but trustworthy. Good luck with your search.
Is there a save point around here? I don't remember. There has to be, right? Like in here? Nope. Why not? Why isn't there a save point at that town? Unless I'm missing it somewhere. Let me see. Because I want to save here, but if I can't, I'll probably just go somewhere else. It's more than likely that I'm just forgetting where it is. It's not here. Is it in her house? Doesn't look like it. Nope, there isn't a save point here. Why not? Is there a save point at Balom's temple right above it? I don't think so. Oh well. I'll just head down to Rose Town and save there instead. It's kind of dumb that there isn't a save point here, though. I mean, unless it's in the shop. But I don't think... Yeah, there wasn't one in the shop. So... Clever. Alright, well guys. That's about it for today. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye!